Mercer steps around Jensen. It's caught in Heischer's skate. He gets two and across. Cotter finds it, but the first effort, he fanned on it. Second attempt, he moves it to Dillon. Dillon's shot all the way through the slot. Here's Hamilton, rebound. Cotter score! Paul Cotter puts it in, and Dougie Hamilton will pick up the assist, his first point of the season.
Along the wall, you see Dillon there. Just a quick shot toward the net. Dougie Hamilton's already up, reading that shot if it goes wide on the half wall.